Southwest New York is here at the third annual Goya Brings a Latin Flavor to Canalside. And I'm here with Chef Fernando Nessa.
How are you?
How are you, Chef? Great, thank you.
Very good. We're excited to be back for the third annual Bringing Latin Flavor to Canalside.
We're so excited to have you. If you can tell me a little bit about these awesome, fantastic dishes. What is this delicious habichuela blend?
So this is a very green salad. It's a mixture of black beans, red, small red beans, chickpeas, and we season that with some Goya red wine vinegar, lemon juice, olive oil, cilantro, onions, pepper, and a piece of sugar. Then we finish it up with a little salad and vegetable seasoning.
We also have a fantastic fajita or a quesadilla.
We said, you know, we're in Buffalo, so we like spicy food, so we did a Buffalo style pork carnita quesadilla. Our carnitas seasoned with hot sauce, jalapeno hot sauce, tomato sauce, sazon, adobo. It's very good, very spicy, and then buffalo to bring in Latin flavor.
So why should people
come back to Because it's a lot of flavor in one bite. You know, we have a nice bean salad, the pork carnitas, you just, you know, trying all the flavors in one bite.
There you have it, but we'll come out here to Canalside and experience it. Sabor Latino con Goya. Now I'm going to talk to Marcella Bosco with the Hispanic Heritage Council of Western New York.